C'est un grand plaisir d'être ici aujourd'hui avec vous, avec Dominique Lemieux-Leblanc, avec la ministre Karina Gould. Je veux aussi souligner le travail exceptionnel de nos députés du Nouveau-Brunswick, Jenica Atwin, Serge Cormier, René Arsenault et Wayne Long. Also, very good to be joined by Premier Blaine Higgs and Minister Carty as well. Parents and moms especially across New Brunswick know why affordable child care matters. La coût de la vie augmente à bien des niveaux et on sait qu'une grande portion des coûts pour les familles avec les jeunes enfants sont sur les garderies, les services de garde. Sans services de garde, il y a des choix impossibles que les gens doivent faire. Des mères qui doivent choisir entre leur carrière ou d'être là pour leurs enfants. On doit s'assurer qu'on a des services de garde de qualité abordable pour toutes les familles à travers le pays. Et c'est exactement ce sur quoi on est en train de faire aujourd'hui pour changer les choses. I'm pleased to announce today that we have signed a deal with the government of New Brunswick. By this time next year, child care fees for families across New Brunswick will be cut in half. And within 10 years, the average price for child care in New Brunswick will be $10 a day. Families in places like Moncton and Fredericton will save around $7,500 a year on average. And in addition, we'll be creating around 3,400 brand new spaces. We're going to support workers in early childhood education with a wage grid, and we'll boost the number of trained educators as well. The bottom line is, we're going to make life more affordable. We're going to grow the economy by allowing more parents, particularly moms, to rejoin the workforce. And we're going to give kids the best possible start as they begin their schooling. This is part of a commitment we made to grow the economy, to support Canadians. As of today, 9 provinces and 1 territory have now signed on to early learning and childhood education with $10 a day child care within 10 years. On se rapproche de notre objectif de créer autour de 250 000 nouveaux espaces au Canada. We're ready for $10 a day child care in every province and territory because that's a key part of our focus on delivering for the middle class and people working hard to join it. We're going to keep working until every family in Canada has affordable, high-quality early learning and child care because that's the right way forward for families, for our economy, and for kids. Je veux aussi faire un commentaire sur la COVID-19. On est en train de faire face à une situation difficile avec l'arrivée d'Omicron, avec une résurgence de cas dans bien des provinces. Et donc, il faut souligner aux gens qu'il faut continuer de faire attention. Je sais que ça fait extrêmement longtemps qu'on vit avec, qu'on doit continuer de faire attention. Évidemment, c'est une très, très bonne nouvelle que le Canada est parmi les pays le mieux double vacciné dans le monde, mais il faut continuer d'être vigilant et d'être attentif. Boosters are now there for people across the country, so please, when it's your turn, get your booster shot, get your third dose. It is going to make a difference in keeping us safe and keeping Canadians out of hospitals into the coming year. It's also time to have our kids get vaccinated. My 7-year-old got vaccinated just a week and a half ago, and it's a huge weight off of our shoulders. We need to make sure that our kids are kept safe. So if your kids are 5 to 11, it's time to get them vaccinated as well. That's the best way we can keep them safe. We can keep all our families safe. Obviously, with the holidays coming up, people are going to have to make choices and decisions around how to keep their loved ones safe. It's important to continue to follow public health guidelines and rules, but know that, as always, the federal government will be there to support you, to see us through that. We made a promise to have people's backs. That's exactly what we will do. And that's yet another example that we're showing today with this historic deal with New Brunswick on early learning and childcare.